I'd quite like the clean design of the black and white.
That's right. Yeah, and it was impressive. I walk past that often, and I've never noticed it.
I can't say I have a favourite. I loved all of them, but I think it's a great way to showcase Dundee's emerging artists and brighten up the city at the same time.
Dundee is a city of culture. It's just not got the badge yet.